Welcome back. A local business putting their best foot in the right direction as they celebrate 30 years in Macon. Video journalist Taylor Drake shows us how West End Shoe Repair has stood the test of time.
30 years ago, there was 11 shops in Macon. As of 2020, it was down to 2. I wouldn't say it's gone away. The way shoes are made today, they're basically made to wear and throw away. Business is starting to come back, but it's coming back very slowly.
The finishing touch.
It started out as a hobby. 30 years later, I love it. It's taking something that looks unrepairable and bringing it back to life.
Give him a little curb service. He can't walk too well.
I like to have conversation with my customers, so this is one of the highlights of my day when I can talk to a customer for 10 or 15 minutes.
That's me in a nutshell.
Yeah.
That's us here at West End Shoe Shop.
You can find Mallory McClendon at West End Shoe Repair at 2644 Montpelier Avenue, open Monday through Friday.